The Cartoon Network is on the lookout for up-and-coming talent in the animation world. The network announced today that it has officially launched its first-ever storyboard artist training program. Submissions for the program are being accepted starting today. The 90-day program, which is full-time and paid, is for talented newcomers and is designed to help bridge the gap in knowledge about storyboarding specifically for television by providing the fundamentals and tools essential to their career growth. Finalists will gain first-hand animated production experience, and writing and boarding lessons with rotating in-house productions and guest instructors. The program is part of the Cartoon Network Studios Academy, CNS Academy, which is an ongoing studio initiative dedicated to the development of artists both within the studio and its community. The Storyboard Artist Training Program is a union position that begins each spring starting in February continuing through April. Top 25 finalists will be reviewed, with 3 to 5 final trainees selected by early next year. The program will cover advanced storyboarding techniques, writing dialogue, gesture drawing, defining elements of physical comedy, and more. Interested parties can apply at CNS Academy.
What do you think about it? Share your opinion in the comments below the video. And also subscribe to the channel not to miss new, interesting videos.